fancy schmancy.
Okay, well, no. Okay, don't look too much, but like.
Okay.
Okay, so like
touchable.
No, digits, say.
Yes.
I just ginger was waiting right here.
What are you doing? Making a video. Everybody's got something to eat. There's the cat food and the doggy food and the cat bowl. And then this is your beautiful refrigerator right there. And then this is a pre-washed all of
those. Oh my god, there's grapes in it.
Yeah, oh my god! Grapes, say hi.
Please don't post it.
Oh my god, it's grapes.
Stream.
Watching Japanese?
No. I don't, you can't, I, okay, hey.
Look it, there's the Velcro following me everywhere. This place is crazy town, in here. Yeah. Crazy town. This is where Luna fell a couple days ago. It was really bad. She's decided she knows that she's not doing it anymore. Amazon boxes in the house. Okay, so this is where Jeff and I stay. And that's the pee side. This is our dry side. Yeah. It's crazy in here. Crazy. This is where we all basically have our baths and showers, and this is what's going on. Great. Okay, now I'll take you in. I'm sure I'll have at least two animals following me in here. What's going on in our master bedroom? As you can see, not a whole heck of a lot. Got dog crates, charging Dysons, boxes. No, nothing in a closet. This is open. Lots of clothes. They're still working in the back, so we haven't peeled off all of the stuff off the windows yet. Got that going. Those are the neighbors. That's the neighbor's house, but it's actually interesting. Like, they can't really see in here. But anyway, this is the master bath. So it's like ceiling to floor tile, and they'll be laying that. I just laid that there. That's the stuff for the shower floor. That's where the toilet's going to be. This is my tub area. Little alcove, another alcove in the shower. And those lights are going to go away, but yeah, so this is all pretty cool. And the floor is all of this, so, but they got all of that covered. So it's kind of gray. I told you. Hey, clean. Hey, Velcro. What you doing? What you doing, Velcro? I'm here. Mommy's here today. What you doing? Velcro, are you a good girl? Okay, come on. All right, so it's kind of coming together, not really. Let's go downstairs to see what else is going on. It's been very hot, so I put clothes out there. Coming with me, Velcro? Come on. All right, so this is Macy and Stella's bathroom. So they finally put in the counter. So I picked that out. That's their counter. These are their sinks. Jeff's got this one working. So that's good. Toilet. This is a shower. Shower needs to be fixed, actually, but this is their bathroom. Still kind of messy. But anyway, so just kind of let me know what's going on there. This is their, this is the family room area that we've actually got that started going a little bit. It's looking better. So, still have tons of, how did you get down here? Okay. What do you think, Stella? Looking better?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so, yeah, so we got this going. This is their little desk area where they do, well, they will be doing their homework and stuff. School starts in a couple weeks. Another fireplace down here, and I will clean all of that off. New windows, the screens are over here. And, yeah. So Macy is temporarily in this room. Set this up. This is the room off here. We fixed it up. Still a little crazy. I can't get her to stop leaving Starbucks. She just leaves it everywhere. So anyway, this is her little room here. And I didn't take the plastic off of this, but she'll fix this up. The door. This is actually not a bedroom, technically, but it's like a room that goes out into the family room. But because the garage isn't lowered yet, this is where she is. So this actually goes out into here, which is really cool. All right. So. All right. That goes down to the garage, which we will not, I mean, it's just, imagine it's like full of stuff. And this is my laundry room where I try to get the stuff together and I'm pulling that together and I quit. And cat litter and laundry and, you know, anyway, we're making it happen. Take our time. Okay, so this is Stella's room over here. She's looking a lot better. At least she's got like a bed in her closet. And I like to open the windows. She does not. And I put some flowers out there so she can see some pretty flowers down in the bottom there. Pretty stairs that go up. This is her view from her room, which is pretty, very private. Yep. And that is it.